one of the motivations for recording Big Noise Bright Lights. I wrote it with Marlon Holden, of course, at the start. I played everything. In the end, I mixed it. I mastered with Matthew Gray here in Brisbane, who did an amazing job. I'm just proud of it.